developing story right now. A SWAT team has taken a man into custody after a pursuit and a standoff. This is Rancho Cucamonga. Police say they used beanbags to shoot out the windows of that car, but the driver was still refusing to get out. Then just about an hour ago, as you can see right here, they did arrest him, take him into custody. This was on Haven Avenue, just north of the 10 freeway. Police have not said why they were chasing that driver.